This is Elliot Ballad, Easter Troop C-730, over.
This is Janine King, KISS Dinosaur Island Security Office. Currently, the island is under an emergency situation. Do you read? Dispatch D-7 equipped rescue. The location is...
Damn it! I got cut off!
I repeat, I need an Easter unit now! Elliot Ballad, do you hear me?
Barely. This is Elliot Ballad.
We request D-7 equipped rescue unit now! The location is...
Wait, hold on! I'm on vacation. I'm totally unarmed. So? I need help, too.
Oh, great. Tell me your location, Elliot.
All I can tell you is that I'm by a pier.
Okay, Elliot. First, find an ID card. I'm sure there are a number of corpses around. You should be able to find one of them with an ID card. Oh!
What happened? Corpses? Did you say there are a number of corpses around? Where? Yeah.
That was close.
Thanks for helping me. My name is Elliot G. Ballad.
Where's Tim?
Well, who are you?
Dogs! I'm a captain of the SS Deanna. If you're Elliot, you must be with Tim. Tim is what? Dead?
I don't know.
I don't know. I don't know! Is that Easter's answer? You know, Tim once told me he had a high-level Easter member as a friend. Where are you going? To the island?
I am still a rescuer. There are people there who need help.
What a joke. Obviously, you're going to need good help, like me. I can't let a wimp like you go alone.
Whatever. Yeah.
over there!
I can't believe it. Shooting from that far?
No shit.
Janine?
A woman?
This is Janine, over.
You're great. If you're an ESR member, you'll definitely be ranked A+.
You're flattering me, but you won't get anywhere that way. You can get in here by taking the slope shuttle in front of you. If the shuttle is moving, that is. And forget it if you don't have an ID card.
Phew, tough girl. I like it, Janine.
Who the hell is Janine?
My kind of girl, so stay away from her.
Emergency alert. Shuttle section should be stationed. Emergency alert. Shuttle section should be stationed. Negative pressure on the shuttle holder system has increased 20%. The security limitation is exceeded on shuttle system. Security brake has been activated. Shutter outer seal has been broken. Once shuttle reaches security limitation stage, shuttle may descend rapidly.
Hey, somebody is on board.
He's locked up in the shuttle.
Activate the emergency stop control. Safety brake will be destroyed in 130 seconds. A shaft entrance lock has been deactivated. Activate the emergency stop control. Safety brake will be destroyed in 125 seconds. A shaft entrance lock has been deactivated. Activate the emergency stop control. Safety brake will be destroyed in 120 seconds. A shaft entrance lock has been deactivated.
Shaft entrance lock destroyed? The shuttle's gonna fall!
Activate the emergency stop control. The emergency stop control will be activated. Emergency stop control program has processed falsely. Emergency stop control program will shut down. Please notify the system supervisor.
What?
Computer rescuing program will be activated. It will override the shuttle control program. All security circuits have shut down. All control circuits have shut down. All activation circuits have shut down. Emergency stop system activated. ESR member Elliot G. Ballad is identified. The command to override has been admitted. Emergency stop system activated. The shuttle has completely stopped. Please secure the passengers out. Who is it?
Elliot.
What's the code?
My sweetheart. I knew it. She's perfect. She's my kind of girl. I... It won't work. You can't hit her.
What is that thing?
Nephilim.
Nephilim?
She's harmless. So far. I'm Elliot Balad. Thanks for helping me.
You know, at this point, nothing surprises me anymore. My name's Janine King. Nice to meet you, Elliot.
Janine King. Elliot.
Let me introduce Janine King, a security guard here. Her skill is A+. And this hairy guy is...
His name is Dogs Bauer. He's a captain of the SS cargo, Deanna.
What? You guys know each other?
I don't know her.
You know, you shouldn't run up your bill at Rat's place. Your name is on their blacklist. You're pretty famous.
God damn, son of a bitch.
Janine, what's going on here? I mean, I don't think one meteor created that big dome and produced a bunch of monsters.
I have no clue either. After that shocking sound, all the lights on the island went off. When I was trying to turn on the light, the monster suddenly attacked me. Why don't you ask her? Nephilim thing. Nephilim knows something.
What do you mean?
Take a look at this. I researched the database of this island's lab. Amazing! This lab immediately achieved the top revenue in the bio industry. Ever since then, it keeps on moving up.
They should pay me more so I can pay off my tab at the bar.
How did they achieve such wealth in such a short amount of time?
They've got the best brains in the business working for them. The second research group ended up working for the lab.
What the hell happened?
The programmer security system.
Space biology? Dinosight? Janine, can't you break the code?
Sorry. I need an ID password of a lab employee.
Shit.
I may know how.
You have an ID?
Let's go to Rat's place.
Rat's place? The bar where you ran up your unpaid bill? Why do we have to go drinking now?
Don't be ridiculous. The entire city area has been destroyed. The bar may not even exist.
There's nothing you can't get at Rat's place. That's what we say. Let's go, Elliot.
Wait! The city area is also called Lab Town. You need a pass to get inside. Use this.
Nephilim is following us. Seems like she's in love with you.
Two girls and a guy. I see trouble in the near future.
In your dreams.
Stand by for immediate departure. have arrived.
The safety wall is blocking our way! And Rat's place is just behind this stupid wall!
There must be another way.
Don't ask me!
Yeah.
Hey, I hear some cool music. How are you guys? Did you get a disc at Rat's place?
As a matter of fact, we're not even in the place. This safety wall is completely blocking our way. Can you move the gate?
Not right now. The air compressor is down.
Is there another path?
Hold on. Let me look it up. Yes, you can go through a freezer in the Hello Market. I'm not sure if it's open, but there should be a key in the shop.
Got it. We're on our way.
Deblin, the manager, has a key. That is, if he's still alive.
Yeah.
The emergency shutter is now activated. Please enter the number of a shutter you would like to deactivate. Shutter number 0050 is now deactivated. The emergency shutter is now activated. Please enter the number of a shutter you would like to deactivate. Shutter number 0030 is now deactivated.
And back! Merry Christmas and Happy New Year!
Doing? Did you go to Rad's place?
I'm looking for Taco Pen.
I guess she doesn't understand jokes.
I love these kind of chicks.
Congratulations! I'm Taco Pen Thing! Thanks for getting me!
Yes! you.
Saved my life? You guys are rescuers? How many are saved? Is Devlin alive?
Chill, one question at a time.
Okay.
First of all, we are not rescuers. I mean, I am. I'm as lost as you are, and I have no idea how many survived.
Do you have the card key to the freezer warehouse?
Who are you?
He's Dogs Bauer, captain of the SS Deanna. We're...
No time for explanation. If you want to live, give me the card key.
It's in a safe on my desk. This is a key to the safe.
Wait here. I'll be back right away.
Here, I got your dachshund.
Thanks, you saved my life. Here, use this.
Yeah.
Elliot, can you hear me?
Yes. Look, I'm sorry I got distracted. We're finally out of the freezer and about to enter Rat's place. Everything okay up there?
Everything's fine.
Can you hold on a sec?
Go ahead.
Janine?
I don't think she likes you.
That snotty little brat. No better mother is exactly like her.
You're in a bad mood.
Are you still alive?
Good timing, Janine. We just arrived at Rat's place. We'll call you back in 5.
Got it, tough guy.
Mm. Mm.
thank God you're here. Ready to pay off your debt?
Dang, he's alive! I was hoping you'd be dead so that I'd be debt-free.
That's too bad. Most of my clients are dead.
Dogs, get to the point.
Who's he?
A young rescuer who is as lost as us. I need your help.
If you're looking for a weapon, forget about it.
I need a lab ID.
Check the wine rack, the one with all the tabs. You just might find one.
Thanks.
It's gonna cost you. Remember, you can't die until you pay off your tab.
Yeah.
It's me.
We met with Rats. He's still alive.
Good. Now get back here at once.
Sure, Han.
Thank you.
Stand by for immediate departure. You have arrived. Who is it?
Elliot.
What's the code?
My sweetheart.
Welcome home, tough guy.
This is for you, honey.
Come on, make it happen. Elliot, do you have a password? Gotcha. It's okay. The password's accepted. I guess we gotta give it up. The electric system is dead. We can't get into the host of the lab.
We have a light here.
It's coming from a different route. I'll bet you need a bigger electric system in the Deep Island.
What are they doing in such a place?
The lab there is called Fossil Home. Even security guards are not allowed to get in there. It's like a black box. I've never seen anything like it.
Can we get to the electric system?
I guess. We have Chris's ID.
Good. I'll go. Hey, dogs.
What?
Stay with Janine. I kind of have a bad feeling. When it comes to bad luck, my hunches tend to be right on.
Never mind. I don't need a guardian.
She made a choice.
Call me on the line if something happens.
What a bitch!
I think she's cute.
Yeah.
history. We can't go any further.
Don't give up so easily. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Warning. Personnel without level 1 pyrotechnic clearance are not allowed beyond this point. Intake system. This system takes air from the top level of the tank to avoid corrosion. Do not expose to heat. System lock. Currently, the system is not engaged. Please remove the lock cap from an intake hole. Warning. Personnel without level 1 pyrotechnic clearance are not allowed beyond this point. Intake system. This system takes air from the top level of the tank to avoid corrosion. Do not expose to heat. Would you like to activate the intake system? Emergency. 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 First degree warning. Intake system is on fire. Tank will explode momentarily. Well?
Well, I'm looking for the emergency light.
There should be a control panel close to the emergency light. Could you check it out?
Check. Got it. Yeah. Yes. Yeah. Yeah. Good timing. Let there be light.
Power system output is decreasing. The power supply outside the power plant will be terminated.
What? Hang on. Let me check.
This monster was sucking up all the juice.
We've got to get rid of them.
We got the light!
Dogs, let's get out of here! Something's wrong! Janine, come in. Over. We're going back. I think she's in trouble.
What is it? Nephi? Yes?
Ugh.
Janine! You did this?
I guess she's not on our side after all.
I'm fine. Nephilim is not an enemy. I can see now what she's trying to tell us, but...
But...
Well, it's a vision. Hard to describe in words. She's not human.
I think that's obvious.
I mean, she's still an intelligent life form, but how should I phrase it? It's as if her body and soul can be detached. The Nephilim we see now is her soul.
Her body is in a different place? What's the blue blinking light represent?
I don't know. I can't identify it.
Well, how do you get into the research lab?
I'm sure you can get in with Chris's ID.
I wonder if this blue light is the cause of the disaster.
Is this one of your hunches again?
I'm not twisting your arm to come with me.
Don't be a smartass, kid.
The electricity's back on. I can unlock the run road and open the door to the car. It's a lot safer to use the car. Merry Christmas!
It's now the 25th.
Oh, this is the worst Christmas I ever had.
Damn, it's my payday.
Did you miss a date tonight?
No way. Let's go.
To the bank?
No, to the place where the blue light's at. Call me when you need me, Janine. We should change.
I can't fit into a size M.
I guess you'll have to go without changing.
Do you think it's safe?
If not, we'll have to find a bigger size. I found something in my pocket. Yeah. This Santa's outfit is size LL.
Hey, what are you suggesting?
It's perfect for you.
I guess I have no choice.
It suits you.
When you have a kid, I'll visit you from the chimney.
That day might come soon.
Look at that! It's a bathtub! Cool!
What do you mean, cool?
You stink. It's the smell which lures out these monsters.
Really?
Of course I'm joking, idiot.
Watch it, you old coot. Careful whose leg you're pulling.
Stop babbling! Let's go! I'm bath. Nothing's gonna stop me.
What you'll do if the monster attacks you while you're butt naked?
I'll fight back butt naked. Stop whining! Let's jump in the tub.
I'm not sure if this is such a good idea.
Hey, in the tub we go. Taking a bath in the middle of the battlefield. That cool?
Well, I guess.
Hey, you're more macho than I thought.
Shut up.
This might be the last bath I can take.
I see.
Should we go?
Clean check passed. You are now permitted to enter.
Wrong.
I feel sick. I think I swallowed some of the monster vomit.
Oh, that's not good. Elliot, you look sick.
I can't talk. Well,
we should look for some medicine. Can you walk?
Yes.
Yeah.
Hmm.
What is that?
You have entered B section. All doors will be locked. Please wait.
Oh.
The dinosite cell has been discovered. Please wait for personnel.
Somebody will show up.
Stupid, nobody will come. You're all dead. Take this off me, please.
I said don't talk. Here, let me. Now what? What? Ellie! Can you see me? We've got to get to ground level 2 somehow.
Yeah.
The blood check is clear. You are now permitted to enter B.
R305!
You're Dr. Jacob?
Change again, I'll kill ya!
Hi guys, still surviving like cockroaches? Who are you? No!
Now look what you did. You scared her. Next time I'll answer the line.
Thank you.
Gotcha!
Elliot, please, answer me!
Janine, can you hear me? Janine?
Merry Christmas, old Santa. What's wrong with Elliot?
Well, it's a long story. He's infected by the monster cell.
Will he survive?
It depends. I've got to find the right medicine. If not, I may have to finish him off myself.
Oh, I see. My prayers are with you.
Are you all right?
I'm fine now. I'm okay.
Oh, man. I thought I'd have to kill you.
Thanks.
I think the light was coming from here.
The blue light which can't be analyzed.
Blue light.
Let's go.
in the hell is this?
I guess this is the research Kimura Tech has been engaged in.
What were they doing with these monsters?
Who knows? There must be a report somewhere.
We'll find out and...
Then we'll go to the blue light. This is the time when the meteor hit.
Let's check the data.
The meteorite is caught in there.
That is the source of the blue light?
It's down there.
A blue meteor!
Nephilim. What's the purpose?
Oh, it's obvious. There's something underneath there. The meteor wants to get right through it. The disc we found might tell us something. Hey, we should have Janine check this out.
The Gigadent Disc.
Anna, come in.
What would you like for a present, little girl?
Elliot! You're alive! I want you guys back here now!
Got it, Sugar. I've got a present for you.
Hey, since when have you two gotten so close?
Women love a guy who'll risk his life for adventure.
I wonder...
Neffy.
She has something to tell you.
She needs help.
What?
We gotta go back.
We should change.
Yeah. The mysterious blue light is...
It's coming from Nephilim.
How did you know that?
When you guys were checking the visual record, I was able to access it as well. Let's take a look at it again. This is the Aegis Telescope. It gives a bird's-eye view of the island. The meteor hits, digs into the ground, and stops. The meteor hit right through this place called Gigadent. As you can see, it's a crater. Underneath that are seven layered shutters. The meteor riddled through those and stopped at the fifth layer.
That's where we were at.
This meteor wants to move.
That's why her soul took the form of Nephilim.
And she asked you to help.
Why does she want to go through the shutters so bad?
The answer is here. In the disc Dr. Kimura kept to himself till he died.
The Gigadent disc.
I think I opened the right file. Yes!
This island is... an egg of the monster?
We're on a freaking dinosaur egg!
This is it. Dinosaur killer. This is the meteorite that wiped out the dinosaurs 65 million years ago.
Remember the big earthquake in 2000? 18 years ago?
Yes, this is the cause. It began to hatch.
If the public finds out about this, the world will erupt into chaos.
Don't they have a fail-safe plan?
Good thinking, tough guy. Kimura Tech did set up a plan.
What is it?
An orbiting laser-guided missile-launching satellite. The target is locked onto the center of Dinosaur Island, in case of an outbreak.
That's impressive.
Remember, Nephilim crashed into the satellite.
There goes the fail-safe plan.
Nephi.
I was thinking the same thing.
We have to drop the Nephilim meteorite on the core of the egg.
What'll happen then?
Nobody knows that answer.
Wow, what a clever plan. How are you gonna drop a meteorite through 5 layers of shutters?
I have a plan. Elliot, go to my flat in town and bring me a rifle. I'll tell you why when you get back.
Gotcha.
Here's my ID card. My room number's 201, second floor. Take care.
Stand by for immediate departure. You have arrived.
Thank you. Hi, Janine. It's Christmas. Upset because your ID card wouldn't work, huh? Well, then come on over to our party. Look, we played a little trick on your ID card. Otherwise, we knew you'd never come. Love ya, from John and Nick. Bye-bye.
Damn you.
She's nothing but trouble.
Hey, this ain't her fault. Let's go to the party. Hey, what's this?
None of your business.
But this lady holding a baby, she's an Easter shooting instructor.
Jean King, my ex-wife.
You're, then the baby is?
Janine, my daughter.
No, you're kidding. Wow, the plot thickens. Why did you get a divorce?
I forgot what it was all about. Besides, it was 20 years ago. Jean was so hard-headed, she got sick and passed away.
Crazy. I really feel for Janine.
Look, kid. Keep your hands off that girl.
Don't try to run my life, dogs.
What do you say?
Let's go. Janine's waiting. Yeah.
Thank you.
Stand by for immediate departure. You have arrived. Who is it?
Elliot.
What's the code?
My sweetheart.
What took you so long? And what's that smell? You guys practicing to be Santa Claus?
Is that any way to talk to your father?
Janine.
I'll be out for a while.
Janine? Janine.
Dad. Here's the plan. This layered shutter runs on hydraulic tidal power.
It changes with the ebb and flow of the tide.
Yes, part of the pump is exposed. When we destroy this and let the pressure out, the rest of the shutters should open up.
Enough with the theory. How can we destroy that?
Hold on. See? We get to the top of the wave tower and shoot the pump with a long-range rifle. The target is about 300 meters from here.
Are you sure?
Aw, she's Jean's kid. She's a genius when it comes to shooting.
Look at him. Now he's a doting parent. Janine, how can we get to the wave tower?
We'll go through the tidal power water pump. We'll get out from a south door to the end of the tunnel. It's already programmed to unlock the door.
Can you walk?
Pretty much.
Let's go.
One board only holds two.
Then you two get in.
Why?
Dogs is not the best swimmer, and your leg is injured.
We'll wait for you.
No, don't. Work on destroying that pump.
Got it.
I'm counting on you, hon. Look at that. A family reunion.
Shut up!
I'll turn on the switch. Thank you.
Elliot, can you hear me?
Did you hit the pump?
No, the elevator stopped and we're locked in.
Hang tight, I'll be right there.
There's an elevator controller on top of the tower. I apologize for this mess.
Relax. This ain't your fault. Use this time to get to know your dad.
I will.
Good.
Elliot.
Janine.
I need 3 minutes to set up the rifle. Another 45 seconds to aim and fire 3 rounds. Can you hold off the monsters for that long?
Let's do it. Thank you.
Here we go!
Beat him, Neffy!
Please!
What the? Look at the lab wall!
Thank you.
It's over.
Goodbye, Nephilim.
Thank you.